I don't like the brushes in the loose. That's what I don't like.
Oh, when they're slamming against. Yeah. Yeah.
Something's caught in that. So. Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Oh, really good, thank you. It used to be at the one at, what was that, what were you, 13
Are they all owned by the same or two franchises?
Yeah, it's all owned by this one guy that we met one time. Because they were all surprised. I said, I met your boss, and they said, well, which one? And I said, well, you tell me his name, but he went to Mumford High School in 67 because he has to go to school. They said, oh, you met the boss. You mean he was in town? I said, he travels a lot, and he's our neighbor in town. But that's one of them. He's like a district guy because he doesn't usually work here. But I see him all over.
Do you know if there's any in, like, the southern states, or is it just,
it's
like,
just
a franchise, or just here,
just
or?
Here. Started with the one down at Woodward. Then they sold it to Walgreens, or CVS, or whatever, probably took everything and built 5 of them. But that was a pretty penny.
I always show him the one when we're going down Woodward and Highland Park, and that was the great big one. They closed that up about 30 years ago, but the building is still there.
Ghost.
Yeah, 30 years ago. I told, maybe 40. Well, Jim was a small kid. We used to go there, but it was so long. When you went through and it was known, and the cars would be lined out there, and they worked on cars in the lot. So that's the only big one I can remember.
Okay, 3 more, then we're going to go, okay?
Yes.
Deal. That's a deal.
A friend of mine at the bar that makes for this car here, Skip Top.
Mm-hmm.
It's supposed to come off. Oh, that's not that one, it's a little bit bigger one. And the top's supposed to come off to make it convertible. To take the top off, you need 3 people, and you can't really put it somewhere. So he's making he designed and just put it on the market this point, this arm. Takes
on. Oh, okay.
But you can fold it up, put it in the bag, so you can take it in and anywhere with it. It's just getting that to market.
Well, that's just like, I wish I knew somebody or talking to people and they start doing that stuff.
What?
So I can actually make kids saying?
Two more. Okay. We have problems.
That's what I don't know. I know what the material's like. Is that?
Okay.
That's why I didn't know if like, that stuff is. Is it? Okay. There's nothing.
The other thing,
oh, yeah. I just did. I was trying to think of something like the kids could have that they could at least use as protection if they had, because they always carry their backpacks or something. And if that was enough of that, they could, you know.
Isn't it
I know
sad
that you're
this
at
is
that.
What
yeah.
We have to think about. Oh my goodness! I just drives me crazy. That one, the one that was made was that. Was just the kicker.
One more.
Yeah, it was.
I was making fun of you.